The University of Amsterdam is the only university in the Netherlands to offer a full 2-year Master of Science program in the field of forensic science. In addition, this program is fully taught in English. So of the 30 to 35 students we annually admit to the program, roughly 25% has an international background from surrounding European countries, but also overseas students. We have a special two-step approach in the program. In the first year, we allow the students to see the bigger picture. You understand what it is as a forensic scientist to work in the criminal justice system and to get you acquainted with all the science areas that matter when it comes to criminal investigations. Then in the second year, the students specialize in their field of expertise and interest, and they get a sharp eye for detail. So in that way, we ensure sufficient scientific depth and allow the students to succeed as a forensic expert in their area of interest.
After my bachelor's in artificial intelligence, I was looking for a way to put my knowledge to use in a socially relevant domain. So within forensic science, I felt that my knowledge in AI could really help make the Netherlands safer and less criminal. And that for me was a really big reason to choose forensic science as a master. What I like most is the interdisciplinary nature of it. You can be studying logic and chemistry in one period and then go on to physics and mathematics afterwards. And another course will be about criminal law. So it's so different that every period you get something new out of it. And that is really nice for me. The group of fellow students is really diverse within this program. It goes from mathematicians to chemists and from biologists to computer scientists. And everyone has their spot in this program where they have their strengths. So within the masters, we need each other to really learn all there is to learn and to be able to ask your questions to people that already have knowledge in that field. This causes a really nice learning environment where everyone is valued.
Well, actually, many students that apply for a program, they have the idea that it is much about CSI, so being in a white suit on a crime scene, learning how to find traces and secure traces like finger marks. But in fact, actually, our program is much more science-driven. We teach forensic science. Such practical elements are in the program, but we focus on the forensic science framework.